Ça va aller.
Stay 99 and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.
Welcome back, everybody, to a brand new game. We are playing Battlefield 1 campaign on hard. Oh, dude, get out of the way. The sensitivity's all fucked.
Hold your ground.
Oh. No!
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Holy shit. Where the fuck was this guy when I was dying? Got you, bro. Dude, die. Oh my God. Fuck out of here. Oh, am I gonna die again?
Watch
the windows. No. Vernon! That's it, we're dead. We're dead. No!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
So just passing through each character, huh? Where?
Keep going, driver! There's our flyboys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches!
Reload! This fucking guy. Fuck out of here, dude.
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
This shit is sick, man. What a low sensitivity. God. Let's try that. Die, dude. Oh, shit. Damn, that didn't last long. I'm just dying all over the place. Here we go. Sensitivity is all over the place. Oh no! What the fuck? They just straight bombed us. Oh, here we go. Straight dead. I killed everybody.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach.
That would never happen.
The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Yeah. I like it. That's gonna do it here. Hope you all enjoyed this episode 1 of Battlefield 1. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you want to see more. Hopefully you guys do want to watch this. It just depends. I'm just going to put all of them up as I go. And I will see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching.